Then let's move.
Teach me that sometime.
Just totally body surfed the bitch. Okay, so.
You're a pretty good shot.
Thanks.
God damn it! Keep your ass in character, Quilana. Is it too much to ask? Did you do your job?
But
I gave you amazing direction. You should be thanking me every day of your life.
Shit, where is she? Better kill all these people off. I kind of ran in there and just started doing like Jackie Chan drop kicks and all sorts of freaking, you know. Oh, we're in the box. She didn't like that one. I don't even need a gun. I'll just fucking totally Hulk Hogan dropkick these son of a bitches. Oh, tackle. Oh. Where are you? Oh, you're up there. Pew pew pew. Okay, let's find some more assholes to fuck up.
Cut! Okay, we're almost ready for the next sequence.
Get the auto laser.
A superstar or a god amongst men. But I swear to God, if that girl breaks character one more time, the money spent on wasted film comes from her paycheck!
I can't believe him! We both broke character, yet apparently I'm wrong when I do it.
Exactly what I'm talking about, Jenny.
Should be a new weapon for you to take. Use it.
Oh. Oh.
Ready for more aliens?
As long as he lays off me, yeah.
Must be sad to be killing your own people.
They've made their choice, and I've made mine. I cannot let them enslave this city.
It's not just the city, it's the city. Fuck! I mean, world! Shit! Sorry!
I love watching you do that.
What the fuck? There's more people back here?
Try just like I did last time.
I can try.
I'll keep him off.
hit them up there. Kicking the shit out of everything.
Nicely done, Quilana!
What the hell was that? You said you could bring more explosives! Damn it, stick to the script!
I did it just like the last one! What's wrong with that?
We already have to cut this out of the final edit. So stop screwing up and just let the star the job!
Danny, forget about it. Let's just get through this scene, okay?
Alright, let's get at him. We gotta get up there. I'm gonna just fucking roundhouse kick everybody in sight. You're dead. You're dead. You know, when you really don't care and you turn on the cheats, it makes this game just that much funner. Hoodookin!
We need to find a way out of here.
There's the databanks. On one of these computers is the code to the spaceships.
We'll have to split up. That'll go faster.
Split up?
Head down that platform.
We need to hurry.
Did I just knock out my own person? No, she's on my team. All right, let's search for a code. What the fuck is this?
Ready.
Searching in progress.
Not here either. I'll try this next platform. You head up.
Oh, I'm supposed to shoot him with the stun guns. I don't like these guns. This is such a kife mission. Yup.
What's that?
Oh. You think you're the only one that can improvise? Okay, you've triggered a self-destruct and the door's locked. Boom! Let's see you shut it down.
Quick, head for that control room.
I'll stop this thing.
Don't worry, I'll keep everyone away.
Thank you. So that's the problem, is even with God mode and everything turned on, we can still die here. Or at least fail a mission. That was fun. Oh, that's another one of those things. So there's six of those laying around, eh? Well, fuck a duck.
What, no sledgehammer?
It's a prop.
Why you gotta crush my dreams?
I doubt it. Besides, what would you do with that thing anyway?
Oh, I don't know. Knock down buildings, crush vehicles, liberate an oppressed group of colonists. Alec Mason's pretty hot. The hell? Are they shooting another space movie here?
Not that I know of.
Well, must be something old then.
What?
Okay, this next weapon will be perfect for a cinch.
Great. Let's go.
Finish the scene so we can get the hell away from Jen.
I'm all for it.
Did I just fuck up?
Fast and get out of here.
Okay, yep. It's just me who isn't okay.
Okay, let's go.
Holy shit. I can fucking hate those big bastards. Are you coming? Jesus. Yeah, I don't know about this.
Quilana!
We might have lost.
Thanks. Let's get the hell out of here.
I'm right there with you.
Okay.
Cut! That's a wrap! Stop the thing in editing and save it from Quilana's crap performance.
Come on.
Fucking nice guy. So do I get to keep the spaceship? Because if I do, I'm bringing it back and I'm parking it. Because that'd be fucking awesome. Oh, cha-ching. Cha-ching. Oh, nice. Space Bertina. We got our own brute. Nice. Oh, I don't get to keep the spaceship? Fuck's sakes. Or the space guns. Well, that's lamer than Frigg. I fucking love that thing. But I'm buying this. Oh, hell yeah.